A WOWT 6 News Crime Stoppers alert takes us to Southwest Omaha. This is new video of a shoplifting suspect at Kmart. This is off 144th and Stony Brook Boulevard. Police say he stole two gold necklaces worth a total of $3,700. If you know who this man is, call Crime Stoppers at 444-STOP.